Prohibition on Electioneering and Partisan Political Activity. DepEd Order Number 48, Series of 2018, Prohibition on Electioneering and Partisan Political Activity. The Department of Education issues a reminder to all its officials, teaching and non-teaching personnel on the constitutional prohibition against electioneering and conduct of partisan political activity. Article 9B, Section 2, Paragraph 4 of the 1987 Constitution states that no officer or employee in the civil service shall engage directly or indirectly in any electioneering or partisan political campaign. The Omnibus Election Code, as amended, prohibits government officials and employees from engaging in any electioneering and partisan political activity and considers the commission thereof as an election offense punishable by law. The same provision is found in Book 5, Title 1, Chapter 7, Section 55 of the Executive Order Number 292 or the Administrative Code of 1987. Forming organizations, associations, clubs, committees, or other groups of persons for the purpose of soliciting votes or undertaking any campaign for or against a candidate or party. Holding political conferences, meetings, rallies, and the like. Making speeches, announcements, or commentaries, or holding interview for or against the election of any candidate, publishing, displaying, or distributing campaign literature, directly or indirectly soliciting votes, pledges, or support for or against a candidate or party, being a delegate to any political convention or a member of any political committee, receiving any contributions for political purposes, becoming publicly identified with the success or failure of any candidate or party, wearing of t-shirts or pins, cups, or any other similar election paraphernalia, bearing the names of the candidates or political party, except as authorized by the Commission on Elections. Consistent presence in political rallies, giving personal, financial, or other monetary contributions, supplies, equipment, and materials for the benefit of a candidate or political party. Utilizing government resources such as personnel, including job order, contract of service hires, time, and properties for political purposes. Distributing handbills or leaflets, attendance at political meetings, distribution of letters indicating the intentions to run for public office.